What's up, guys? This is Landon with Trail Cam Pro. Today we're going to talk about what's some of the best trail cameras that you can get for the money. We got three different options here. We got some Browning cameras, we got some Stealth Cam, and we got some Tactacam. And we're going to talk about why you would want that unit. So let's start with the Brownings. All the Brownings are going to be red glow units. We have the older model, which is going to be the Vision Pro, and the brand new model, which is the Defender Pro Scout Max Extreme HD camera. And the Vision Pro is going to be a great camera. It's going to have an internal antenna, but it's going to have an external antenna port if you do need it for, let's say, your cellular reception's bad or you don't trust the reception in your area, you're not getting good bars. You do have that port available if you do need it for a booster antenna. Now, the Defender Pro Scout Max Extreme is only going to have the internal antenna. It's not going to have that external antenna port. But what's cool about this camera is this camera is going to send full HD photos all the time. And you don't have to download the HD photos anymore. It's just going to automatically send it to your app. No extra charge. And it's done. Now, the Vision Pro is going to have about double the battery life of the Pro Scout Max Extreme, but the deal with it is, I mean, Browning has their cellular battery life figured out. You can put a camera out, take tons of photos, and you pretty much hardly have to worry about it. So that's the cool thing about Browning, and they have a great detection circuit as well. Now if we go to the Stealth Cam Deceptor, this is going to be a great camera for detection. It blows the other cameras out of the park when it comes to that. You're not going to miss very many photos. It's going to trigger as soon as something gets into the frame, and it shoots a lot further than any of the other cellular cameras. The only thing I don't like about this camera is it's not going to have any interface on it, so you can't troubleshoot it if something goes wrong, and the battery life is not very good on it. So if you're going to get this camera, I highly recommend buying a solar panel with it. This is also going to be a no-glow camera, so if a human walks in front of it at night, no one's going to see it. But it's also going to shoot very clear photos for a cellular camera. Now, my favorite cameras for the money, it's going to be the Tactacams. We have the X Pro and the Gen 2 cameras. The X Pro is going to be our no glow unit, and then the Gen 2 is going to be your red glow unit. What's cool about the X Pro is it's going to have a viewing screen. So if you go in there, set up your camera, you can see where it's facing. If you have anything going on with it, you can go in there and troubleshoot a little bit. And then the Gen 2, that's going to not have any interface on it. So everything's going to be done from your phone. So what I like about these cameras is you're going to have a little bit of everything with it. It's going to be about average with everything. Your photo quality, which is pretty good. Your battery life. And the app is just easy to get around. And we don't have any issues with them, so I'd say that's the most durable camera for the money. I really don't think you can beat that if you want a little bit of everything. But all in all, I mean, any of these cameras are good for something. So basically, if you want a Browning, it's going to be mainly a battery life thing. If you want a Deceptor, then that's going to be your detection on the camera, and then if you want a Tactacam, it's going to be the durability with a little bit of everything. But if you have any questions, give us a call, 417-429-4915, or shoot us an email, info@trailcampro.com. Thanks for watching.